poem's called Key by Rob Morton. As he got up to leave the train, a small key fell from his pocket. I pick it up. Sorry, is this yours? He looked at the key. Oh, thanks. No expression, or maybe that was just his happy face. His, oh my god, I can't believe I nearly lost that key face. I began to imagine what small gold key was for. A window he hated opening. An empty safe. Or maybe it was a key he had been trying to lose, dropping it again and again. People forever picking it up and giving it back to him. If I hadn't picked it up, I might have made his day. That was Key by Rob Horton, who performs at Bangs and the Gun.